Call to me and I will answer you and tell you great and unsearchable things you do not know, says the Lord. Jeremiah 33 verse 3.
Alam niyo guys, sa panahon natin yun, sobrang nakaka-frustrate pag yung taong tinatawagan mo is hindi ka sinasagot. O kaya pag nagte-text ka, walang reply. O kaya pag nag-chat ka sa messenger, tapos hanggang scene lang, nakita niya na naman, di ba? Bumaba na yung maliit na circle. Hindi pa rin nagre-reply sa'yo. Alam mo, sa panahon ngayon, sobrang nakaka-heartbreak na yun eh. Ako rin sa line of work ko ngayon bilang isang purchasing officer, pag hindi sumasagot yung supplier, sobrang naiinis ako, sobrang nafa-frustrate ako kasi kailangan ko ng sagot. Kailangan ko ng update mo, di ba? Kaya sobrang frustrating pag hindi nagko-communicate back. Hindi sumasagot pag tumatawag ka. Pero you know what? Sa ating pag-uusapan ngayon, the thing about God is, He is always with us. He will never leave us. And binabantayan ni Lord yung lahat ng kanyang salita. So when He says na, call unto me and I will answer you, totoo ang sinasabi niya. He is telling His truth. You know, God wants to be intimate with us. God wants us to have a relationship with Him. And the best way to build relationship is syempre through communication. Diba? Parang sa kaibigan lang. Syempre, pag nakikipag-communicate ka constantly sa kaibigan mo, kaya sa ka-relationship mo, you will build a strong foundation of intimacy. Mas lalo ko yung magiging close. So, sa ating buhay ngayon, when we call unto God, when we share our burdens with Him, when we share our struggles with Him, when we share yung ating joy with God, you will get to know Him deeper. Mas lalo mo siya makikilala, much, much deeper. And pag nagpakilala siya sa'yo, talagang bongga. Talagang magpapakilala at magpapakita ng gilas ang Panginoon. Kaya nga sinabi sa second part ng verse natin is, and I will tell you great and unsearchable things that you do not know. Kasi every time na nakikipag-communicate ka kay Lord, every time na humihingi ka ng tulong kay Lord, every time when you are reaching out to Him, talagang makikita mo na kung ano yung imposible sa tao, posible sa Kanya. Maraming beses ko nang naranasan na talagang kakaiba ang Panginoon magpakilala. Yung makikita at mararanasan mo na lang na shucks, hindi to sa lakas ko. Talagang may divine intervention dito. Talagang si Lord yung gumawa dito. And I know that you have that situation. I know that you have those moments as well. And gustong-gusto ng Panginoon, He is near. He is with us. And God speaks to us when we call unto Him. Kaya tayo, when we call unto Him, He hears us. He hears you. And gustong i-communicate ng Panginoon ang kanyang guidance, ang kanyang instructions, ang kanyang love sa'yo. So listen with your heart. The Holy Spirit will speak through you. God will speak through His words. God will speak through His people. God will speak through everything. Kayang-kayang i-communicate ng Panginoon ang lahat for you. And I just want you guys to listen. I encourage you guys to listen to God, and I encourage you guys to call on to Him. I-try mo ang Panginoon, and makikita mo, you will see great and unsearchable things that you do not know. Talaga ma-amaze ka, because God is the God who can do immeasurably more than you can ever hope for or imagine. Kaya today, huwag kang mahiya. He is just one call away. God bless you and God bless your day.